see you. Well, it's nice to see you. Hello there,
Mr. President.
Nice to see you again. Delighted.
Very well.
No Admiral Poindexter?
How do you do, sir?
Very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oliver? Not ever. Good to see you, sir.
And I know that the...
I'm going to see you, Mr. President, in 1978, when you came through London, and I was the foreign secretary. It seems a long time ago.
Oh, for heaven's sakes. Yes, of course.
I remember you wanted to talk about Africa, and I wanted to talk about NATO. You can compromise in talking about both.
Yes,
I agree. That Africa was high on the agenda.
I think I was there to speak to the Director's Institute.
Yes, you were then going on through Europe and doing a tour.
Yeah.
Some of us then thought something might happen. But it was interesting time.
When did you arrive?
Last night, because I flew in rather late. I came to Baltimore to have a meeting.
Hey, Ollie.
Comments on that, and we'd like to make something.